Hey, thanks for coming by. Hi. How are you? Hey. I'm in Winter Park, Colorado. We're about 10,000 feet up, and sometimes we just get visitors to the front door here. They're just curious. They come by. Look at this beautiful, this is a red fox. Look at his coat. And they're amazingly friendly. I mean, I wouldn't pet him or feed him or anything, but my gosh, they're so curious. He is looking for a free meal. Obviously, someone has fed him. But look at his coat. He's got the red. He's got a white chest. Look at that. He's posing for me even. My gosh. I want you to see that tail. The tail is amazing on these creatures. They actually use their tail for when they're sleeping or resting. They use their tail to, like a blanket. They cover themselves up. And look how smart. Look how alert he is. Hey, how are you? You a good boy? Or you're a girl. I can't tell. You see the ears? They have acute hearing, smelly. Just heard a bird. They're always aware of their surroundings, all the time. Just magnificent creatures. Hey, buddy, come here. How are you? Look at the eyes. Check out the eyes. Hey, come here. Look at me. Look at those eyes. Get a real close up here. This is not something you should do if you have a small dog running around, or even a big dog, okay? Because foxes are, they're pretty good predators also. They usually will avoid a fight or if they sense danger, but if another dog comes at them, or it's a small dog, they might see it as a threat or as lunch, definitely. Okay, you're coming real close. He is literally less than 8-9 feet away from me right now. I mean, we have moose and deer and elk come here up in the mountains. We're in Colorado, Rocky Mountains. And he's just relaxed. I'm talking softly. If I raise my voice or anything or take any kind of aggressive action, he will definitely run away. But he's a beauty on this. Just part of nature that you... Right to your front door here in Colorado. It's just amazing. Hey, show us your eyes there, buddy. Look at those light green eyes. So aware. Hope you enjoyed this little wildlife moment here from Claude Diamond. And if I get hopefully I'll get a moose or something in the front yard soon.